What is meant by closed center circuits? So if you consider about the closed center circuits, supply full pressure to the control valve, whether any valve or actuated or not. Once after that, the pumps vary their flow, that is, it varies their flow rate and pumping very little hydraulic fluid until the operator actuates a valve. So this is all about the concept of the closed center circuits.